So I'm going to ask you to draw that image on the board.
Five envelopes, each labelled with different numbers. So each one's labelled 1 through to 5. It's 1 through to 5. What I'm going to ask you to do is draw the thing that you're visualising. Can I get to slide this into that envelope and then seal this up with the others?
Did she draw a story?
Well, you said to me I like to keep his own nose. So.
So basically, I was sure that it was you, so what's your name? Sharon. Give Sharon a round of applause for her. But I had the sense that when you said no, this is your picture. Excellent. So let's just have a look at this. This is basically what I was guessing. The picture that you drew. Well, it's... So, we're going to play a little psychological game. And basically, the game is that, in a moment, I'm going to name two envelopes, and you're going to say one of the envelopes on a name. The envelope that you say is the one we're going to get rid of. Okay? Then you're going to do that. You're going to name two envelopes. I'm going to choose one. We're going to get rid of that. And we're going to keep doing that until there's just one envelope left. I mean, I had this sort of image that was something like sort of ship or boat. Is that what you think of? So your picture was... Well, bed. Save the envelope. And just make sure that 25 that is in that one. That's right. And there's a list. Open it up. Yeah. Thanks so much.